We're at a very small plant shop in the city. It's called Niche. We're here because there's a sale going on. Since it's so tiny, I might just take some pictures to show you guys. I don't think I want to be talking much in the shop. But yep, there's a small outdoor area here. Very pretty and very cute. My sister Erica here's here with me. Oh, is this a vanilla plant?
Yeah, it's pretty big.
Say hi, Erica.
Hello.
It's been a while since we
shopped.
Very bright. So yeah, there's, depending on the stickers, you get a certain percentage off the plant. I think Erica took a picture of it. Make sure I'll insert it into this video.
Saw them a lot at DC.
Oh, my other sister's here too. Say hi.
Hello.
No one can hear you, Elaine. Okay, so yeah, here's the prices. Feeling is hot.
This is cute.
I have something like this already. Huge but expensive. These are cute pots. Yeah, so that's it. That's how big the place is. Canners are very cute. Oh, I love this one. Mm. Never seen this one before. Very nice. Yes,
actually, sorry. If you want to go to
Talk
There instead.
75% off. Coffee plant. Goldfish pet. Not on sale.
Yeah, Pilea involucrata. I can't speak English. French and valley.
This one's cute.
Peperomia. Gonna get anything?
What's this?
Looks similar to the fish leaf.
I saw this one earlier. Very pretty.
It's Pilea Cattieri.
Not on sale though.
Aluminum plant. Likes humidity.
It's not that hot.
Eating's like, ugh.
I know, it's like soppy.
Soppy. Niche, one of the locations. This is in Cambridge. And yeah, even though the sale is going on, but I still find that everything is pretty expensive, so none of us are getting anything. But a very cute place. Very cute plants and very nice planners. So if you're around the area, check it out. Okay, so we're going plant shopping and exploring new nurseries today. This is called Rick's Flower Market. It's in Somerville. Again, never been here since it was close by. We're checking it out. From what we can see, it's much, much bigger than the last place we were at. $7. Kind of pricey, I think. Look at these. Barrel cactus. These are very slow growers. And this Hoya, so pretty. I love the pink. $10, right? Oh, 15. Oh, this is so cute. I really should do something like this. Hey, Erica. This is really cute.
Ooh, is that the
basketball thingy, right? What do you call it?
What is it? Yeah, what is it called?
Oh, wrong tag.
How much is it?
$15. But look at, there's so many babies. I kind of want it.
Is that euphorbia? Ow.
Come on, go ahead. It's $15. I just checked. Look at one baby, two baby, three baby, four baby, five baby. Are these dead? I don't know. They look kind of dead to me. They dried up.
Yeah, what are these?
Because
don't they flower from the top?
And look at this one.
Yeah, but I was saying large Addisonii.
For how much?
$20-something.
$20-something.
$24.
Let's go check
25.
It out. String of bananas.
I find that they need higher light, so they get not like
you. Higher light?
Yeah.
Another Hoya. See, this is a string of pearls. This looked like pearls earlier. I don't know what that is. Yeah, the one you got me isn't doing too well, Erica. Keeps dropping leaves. It's outside. I don't know what else to do. Oh, look at the goldfish plant. $20. You remember at the convention? It was like $10 for a small cutting. This is pretty. The holes are much larger compared to the ones I have.
Oh, yeah, it looks very healthy. And there's a small pole on it.
Hold on to it. Nice. But you know what? I already have one here. These are so cute. Look how tiny they are. How much is for a tiny? Oh, look at. I love the pot.
Or fishbone or rickrack. There's a lot of names.
Ooh, I wanted one of these. Last time I almost got one, but there were a lot of broken. You get three. It doesn't look nice. Look at this. I like this one. This one's like. $20. not that bad, right?
Again.
Ooh, I kind of want this one. $20. There's a lot of angry people here. I'm not sure if you've heard it, but this guy is like screaming and honking. That guy right there. I don't want to film him, but right there. I want one of these, Erica. Get it.
Sorry with this one too.
But then I get a pot with it, but then pots are cheap.
Yeah, the pots are very cheap.
Yeah, here's another Addisoni. Yeah, this is the one that I have that looks like this. So I wonder if it's different, right?
Yeah.
I don't know, they're not labeled. I recently got one of these, of course not this big, got it at Stop and Shop for $13, I negotiated and got a dollar off. I was like, you know what, it's dying, the leaves are broken and everything, can I have a discount?
And cute, $10 though.
They're like, ah, but I finally got them to lower a dollar off. Ooh, well that's cute too, so chubby.
And there's a bunch in this one.
I don't think we're allowed to go in here. But yeah, a lot of plastic pots. This is a goldfish plant again? Oops. So, oops, sorry, did I step on you?
Yes.
Sorry, Erica, your shoes are so dirty now.
This is cheap, man. $10 for peperomia. I mean, not peperomia. Pilea. Peppermoides. I can't say. But look at how big the leaves are.
Yeah. I noticed they put it in a shaded area. Hope again.
One of the thingy here.
Huge.
It's huge though.
Look at it. Another one. I want to get that one. It's really pretty. Get it. You think they're different? They look different. Wow, this place is huge. Look at, there's also an indoors. Wow, Erica, this place is huge.
And the pen fees.
Look how
hairy it is. The pictures are so big.
$39.98. Monstera. Oh, these are edibles on this side. And these look like annuals. The annuals are 20% off. Look at this! A white eggplant. Is this common? I don't think I've seen a white eggplant before. And look at these little purple ones. I only found one of these again. And look at this. Bigger ones. Yeah. I missed out on it. How much was it at Mahoney's last time? Look at how tall these bamboo sticks are. Wow, look how cool this place is.
Yeah, this place is much better than the other place.
Look at it. 20% off. We're in the succulent cacti. You gonna buy it for him? You're like, no.
$200. I think he would rather buy like furniture.
$200?
That one is even better.
That was also $200.
What, the three? different air plants. Small is easy. $10.
Oh, I can't take it out.
So this is a variegated peace lily. So I finally found another one. $15. I believe I paid $15 for mine. Mine was much bigger though. And doesn't have that much browning leaves. But yeah, I love this plant. I actually have a video all edited and ready to go. So probably maybe Wednesday I'll have it up. So make sure you check it out. I like how there's little signs telling you what kind of environment they are good for. So again, the variegated peace lily. Love it. Debating whether I should get this, that, or the shark fin.
That one is unique. Look, it has like two stripes going up. I've never seen this before. So pretty.
Okay, so we're back. So as you guys know, we went to two garden centers or two plant shops. One called Niche, and I apologize. I think I mispronounced it earlier. I think I call it Niche or something. So Niche was the first one. We didn't get anything from there. And the second one is called Ricky Flower Shop, and as you can see, we picked up three items. Well, okay. So Erica?
Yeah, I got this Addisonii, and Sandy has one, but this one was just so lush looking, I had to get it.
And it looks different for
and
some
I
reason.
I love how big the holes are.
And compared to mine.
There's like so many holes. There's like the larger holes on the outside, and there's the smaller ones on the inner. The veins.
So yeah, I'm not sure if it's the same thing or...
You can see that the aerial roots have grabbed onto the wood pole inside. Can you see?
Yeah, now it goes.
But yeah, it's very full and looks very healthy.
So this was just like $25, right?
Yep.
Okay. This one, the shark fin plant.
Sansevieria.
Yeah, I wanted this, but my little sister wanted it, so she's taking it. But I think I'm gonna take that pup from her one of these days.
Yeah, wait until it grows a little bit.
Yeah. So let's see, how much was this?
$24.98.
So $25. Okay, this one I picked out. It's called the
starfish.
Is it starfish? Yeah, starfish plant. Also in the snake plant family. And I wanted to purchase this in the past, but the leaves weren't in that great of a condition. They're either broken or yellowing, browning. But this one looks great.
Yeah.
And it comes with one, two, three, four little plants. And I got this for $30. So yeah. Sorry, I keep saying oh yeah a lot. Okay. It's been a while since we went shopping, and we were happy. It was such a nice day today, and we got to pick up some really good goodies here. Okay, so hope to see you guys all soon. Before you leave, please subscribe if you haven't. Give a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys all soon. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Whoa.